Should we obtain a permit or not? That's often a question we get. I always talk about sidewalk protests. That's one of the things I really believe most people should push. Historically, in this country, you do not need a permit to protest on the sidewalk. You are able to, the sidewalk is a traditional public forum. It allows for protests that is appropriate in time, place, and manner. And therefore, I know in New York City, if you go two abreast, you're able to continue to protest there without getting arrested or blocked by the NYPD. On the other side, in smaller cities, if you're going to ever take the street, you're certainly going to need to have a permit. I think in New York City, if you're going to take the street, you need a permit as well. These are issues that people have to advise on their own, what they really want to do. What is their goal here? And you need to, again, know the jurisdiction so you understand what's allowed and what's not allowed.